Hey, if you want to wipe cache of apps in the Huawei Nova Y61, first open the settings, then you have to go to the apps, go to the all apps, and let's say that I want to do this for the booking.com, so I have to open this website. There's storage, that's the cache, and to clear the cache, we have to clear right here. And that's all. Bye.